Like there was gonna be a boss fight or something coming up.
Well, then I better use a tent.
Do it. Do you have to buy tents?
Yeah, you can buy them, you find them.
Okay, sound is fine.
Any sound now?
No.
That looks like a boss.
You already got the, redstone, right?
The redstone?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. This isn't the boss, is it?
Let's see. No. The boss looks like a steampunk Shrek.
Steampunk Shrek.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like an all-star.
Yeah. I can't stand you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks for the follow.
Pachu.
What's that?
Parmela. Pachu. Parmela. Thank you for following.
Thank you. Let's see.
Welcome to the Coop Troop.
I'm looking at the strategy for your...
The boss fight.
Yeah. You need to use float. Make sure that float is always applied to your party, because it helps you avoid earthquakes, saving everyone from a high damaging attack.
Greetings from Argentina?
Whoa!
That's so far away.
That's super far away. Greetings from the United States. Have dagger focus on healing while the others deal damage to the boss.
Float, huh?
Uh-huh. And then just have dagger heal everybody and then just do your worst.
I don't think I have anything that has float. Maybe that's a dagger spell.
Speaking of that, did you see there was a huge earthquake in Alaska?
Really?
So now there's like a tsunami warning. Yeah, it was like a 7.8 or something. Like, that's pretty big, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
How's it going in Argentina?
Have you played this game before?
How are you guys weathering the, whatever it's called?
COVID?
Oh, Julie, you might want to adjust the camera. I'm not sure if you're in it okay or I'm in it okay. Wouldn't want him to be missing us. Alright, let's go fight this thing. Assume it's this way.
That seems fine, right?
What's that? Cinema.
That's better. They're both on the bed.
It appears to be a giant tree.
Mm-hmm.
It's right out of Avatar.
Deku tree. Oh, snap.
It's steampunk Shrek, huh?
You tell me. Was I wrong?
No, you're right. Get out of my swamp! Hey, now. You said I gotta cast float on everybody?
Yeah. Your whole party.
We'll see about that.
And isn't it when you... Didn't I read that
the other
day? Do I
need to steal from him?
Phoenix down, mithril fork, fairy flute. You can. It doesn't say that it's like super necessary. What the fuck?
So it's summon magic, so it's super epic.
I guess.
I have no idea what's happening.
Neither does he. Whose fist was that?
I don't know.
The owl? Dang.
But it hurt him. Jealous.
Boom.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, jeez.
Was there anything else I was supposed to do aside from making everybody float?
Yeah,
we all float down here.
Yeah, we all float down here. All float on. I have to say, those protein granola bars from Costco were really good. What I'm saying is I might have one, I don't know.
Right now?
Maybe. That ass! You're gonna be taking pot roast to work tomorrow.
Whoa! He knocked me down.
But you got up again?
But I got up again. How'd you know what I was gonna say?
Yeah.
It's because I got that basic sense of humor.
Yes. I set the timer for an hour so I can put the pot roast away.
Alright, it's time for Zidane to start fighting. How much health does this guy have? He's hip hop!
Yeah.
This boss is so cool.
$8,000.
Ah, that's not bad. Oh, he just cured himself.
What a dick.
Oh wow, for a lot too. That sucks.
Yep. Judgment Bolt. Is that what you're gonna wear? That's the judgment.
Wait, one.
Mm-hmm.
What this does. Just sat on my face.
Yep. Girl, better do better than that. Swayed. Miss.
I mean, I cast float, so what the hell? What happened to all my floating? Oh, you know what? I think maybe I canceled it.
Oh.
Because I was... Because the Dane died.
This is crazy. through it.
I'm just gonna remember to do that from now on and turn on the high speed mode. Let's see. Dead again.
Zidane's not doing anything to him anyway.
And I cure everybody after Zidane is dead. Sorry, bro, you missed it.
Sorry, bro.
Missed your shot.
Can you use, like, Thundara on him or whatever that was? Doesn't that do a lot of damage?
Oops. That was a mistake.
Dang.
Stop knocking me down. Let's see. Stir the pot, BB.
Yeah.
No, I got everybody floating right before he died.
He's dead.
Whatever. At least it looks weird now.
Yeah.
Woo! That big monster just shows up from time to time. She's 6 years old, isn't she? Mm-hmm. You mean I'm not special?
Right.
Huh?
This dialogue's riveting.
You get to ride on your spaceship?
Yeah.
This way?
Oh.
I'm gonna try and go back the other way.
Okay.
Just want to get that chest. Damn it!
And it says take the path to the right to exit the mountain path.
Ooh. This chunker.
Chonky.
Ow! My hat's on fire. Weak. Probably use my tent.
Earl, why aren't you looking at us?
Do I not have a tent?
No.
What the hell? Really? Am I blind? Huh. Alright. Oh, you know what? I think you have to call for that dude.
Oh.
You live here? Pile of shit. Yeah, places get old. Whoa.
Oh.
Get to work! Yes, ma'am. It's like Scabbers. Scabbers from Harry Potter.
It says, view all the ATEs available, then head north. No, we don't.
Dagger just sits down like, it's gonna be a minute.
BB's like, man, I'm gonna look at something else.
What type of girls?
Dagger's like,
you got a monkey tail, and you look like a reject Chippendale dancer. Let me just touch you a little bit.
Right.
She's six, dude.
Yeah, what?
Isn't she six?
What is this? What is this?
Oh. We're a team
of rivals.
We're married.
So it's a throuple. We don't know what you do with the Moogles. This is getting weird. You're six.
Come to my place. I'll make dinner.
Yeah, we don't want fish sticks. I'd totally use some fish sticks right now, though. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Vivi's feelings.
Who cares? You have something to water?
I'm trying to stay hydrated so I don't get sick. Where do we go? What?
Where do we come from? Where do we go?
Why are you laughing at me?
Cotton Eye Joe.
Cotton Eye Vivi.
He jumps.
Deep AF. Why am I shaking? Oh. Vivi? Don't do it, Vivi!
Stop!
Okay.
Oh, I yawned so much.
I know. I'm gonna go to bed early. I don't think we've just been getting enough sleep.
Quiet you.
At least the lawn is mowed. That's done. Now we won't get any side eye from the old people. Ew. So how are you liking the meditation apps?
It's good.
Yeah? It helps you fall asleep?
I think so. I mean, I was up past the app last night.
Oh, I don't give a shit about her feelings.
My hero.
We need to kill the woman.
How do you know this? We've known you for 2 hours.
You're 6! Oh snap. The truth comes out. Ew, what the fuck? They're just dragging her. Does it?
Mmm.
That looks delicious. Mocha.
It's based on anything?
Mm-mm. It's the only word I know. Momatose. Start cooking.
Start cooking. I don't want to be alone.
Go north.
I gotta find Dagger.
Kina.
Kina's gone. For now. Never mind. Jeez. Dead. So I'll go up this way?
After the scene with Keena, head back to the fountain area. Go back to the kitchen area. If they'll let you. So I have to walk.
Could have given me a ride, yo.
Right. It's burning. Whole place is on fire.
She doing squats? How many people do I need to count for people? Four.
I guess.
Five.
Just say 10, fuck it.
I don't know. What's the same the guy? Oh, we already screwed that up.
11.
Oh, I didn't read that.
Nope.
We'll assume it was right.
No, I think you were supposed to hit. No, that's okay.
Oops. Keep on accidentally selecting things. What's up with that? That's right. Let me through. So I gotta go get her now?
I guess.
Alright.
Go south and try to get Dagger.
Oh, I'll get Dagger. Dagger? I hardly knew her.
Wow.
Good pickup line, yo.
Right. Magic stuff. And Dagger's gone.
She ran.
Right.
Kupo.
Is that yes or no? Okay, head back over to the food area.
You got it.
Better throw you in. It's chaos. Okay. Like shit.
Well. Get the F out.
I mean, I am 6 after all.
She's got a house. Yeah.
Oh, they're all dead.
She was asking about the summoners, right?
Mm-hmm.
Vivi's like, this is awkward. She's gonna eat the king from that other place.
Maybe.
Don't you want to eat my food every day? Let me just grab some stuff from
the
place first.
Let me just rifle through your shit first. Okay, Belle. She's old as shit.
That's probably some crap like they count their years and like, you know.
She's actually 500,000.
Yeah, she's actually like 500 years old or something like that, but they remain children forever or something. Weird. Some weird magical crap.
Wow.
Here's your stuff. Yes. Can you click through some of this a little bit? Let me tie my shoes here. They're a little tight. You crazy?
Anything to steal?
you try talking to her again?
These controls are fucked.
See you, kid. Let me take over. You having a lot of fun?
Sure.
What the?
Sleep.
You got it.
Head back to the mountain path, back where you fought the
Trek.
Baby. Yeah, those owls are really up there. They're really resting.
Little problem with the perspective there.
Yeah. Alright, let me go put that food away real quick.
Okay.
So, it says, head back to the mountain path where you fought Trek. From the current location, head left to enter a different area from the world map. Head to the huge tree, you will see to enter the Aoife tree. Aoife tree, or whatever it's
Tinkle. Tinkle, tinkle, tinkle. What? What is going on? What is going on off camera?
this?
A lot.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know. We're just going back to the whatever thing we're going to.
Oh, okay. Don't be looking at that. Okay. Supposed to head near a big tree.
Supposed to head back to where I was, right? Before? When I fought the ogre.
Yeah.
When I fought Shrek. Shrek.
Yeah, head back to the mountain path, back to where you fought Shrek, and then from your current location, head left to enter a different area from the world map. Head to the huge tree, and you will enter that whatever tree. The FIFA tree.
This way?
Is that where you fought him?
Keep going. Oh, it looks like a huge tree.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. You're looking at my granola bar.
What the? You got four people, how do you let one guy sneak up behind you?
Mm-hmm. Got one punch. Mm-hmm.
How do I use mug? You should look that up. Like anytime I attack, it automatically tries to mug him.
So it's a damages enemy when you steal.
Okay.
Where'd he go?
Probably should have dropped that little wand. He didn't do any damage there. Maybe I don't have it equipped or something weird. Tree of Life.
It's me.
Yeah. A force field.
Her name is. now?
You just let me poke it a couple times? Right. You didn't tell me you could get rid of it?
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Sounded like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
It did.
Didn't it?
Yeah.
Is that your final answer?
R.I.P. Regis.
I know. And Meredith took over. She was alright.
Yeah, well, he did die.
I know.
Oh, okay.
But he retired from the show. Supreme Court is siding with Democrats to allow Pennsylvania to count mail ballots received up to 3 days after the November 3rd election.
Oh, so if they can't get them, so if they were going to be like, oh, if you don't count them, they just go in the trash.
Yeah, jeez. Trying to be dicks, man. Gotta take them to court.
Yeah. Oh, now we gotta count the votes?
Yeah, you do.
What's next? It doesn't sound very democratic to me.
Yeah.
What was the... Was it unanimous?
Oh, I don't know. I'd have to look at the ruling. Let's see. Oh, my. Five four,
huh? For counting votes.
Yeah, take guess. Real guess controversial. Which four it was.
I'm guessing all but Roberts.
It's a joke. Yeah, I mean it's. Yeah.
Wait, how is there 5-4? I mean, there's only Amy Coney Barrett's not confirmed yet. Sure, it wasn't 5-3 or something.
Sorry, it says, somebody said 5-4, it said, it's 4-4, which reverted it back to a lower court ruling, which denied a Republican's request.
Oh, so it was tied.
It was tied. So yeah, it was Thomas, Alito, Gorsuch, and Kavanaugh. At least Roberts voted against it.
Yeah.
We shouldn't even know who these fucking people are. We shouldn't even know anybody from the Supreme Court. Like, we shouldn't be thinking about this shit. Government should just run.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah. Shouldn't have to think about it.
Yeah, I guess what would the decision would have been if she was in there now?
Oof, God, she's scary. Like, did you see that thing that was like, she ruled that using the N-word in the workplace isn't considered hostile? I'm like, don't you have black children?
She does. Adopted, I'm guessing.
Yeah, she's got like 2 or 3. She's just scary.
Is there a boss fight coming up?
Yes.
Like, really soon?
Did you already get prompted to stand on something?
No.
Okay, rest. So it says, keep heading forward when prompted with another choice. Choose stand on it. Keep heading forward. You will ride another platform where enemies will come after you.
Guessing stand on this thing.
Uh-huh.
It looks like the millionaire thing, too. Yeah. It's the ancient Ifa tree.
Yeah.
Falls down onto a pit of spikes.
No one's gonna help him up. Yeah, no shit. They all just said they were all gonna go.
Too much weight. Dagger's just fat ass. Plunges. Throw Vivi off!
It's like the scary story to tell in the dark, Room for One More. Where it's like an elevator full of people. And there's a creepy person on there and they're like, there's room for one more. You can get on, there's room for one more. And you're like, nah, son, I'll wait. And the doors close and it just plunges. And then they all die.
That's creepy.
Yeah, scary story to tell in the dark.
What the hell is that?
Back-tick!
What is this disgusting thing?
I don't know. Slap. I don't know, I just think it's really funny when they get slapped.
How could she slap?
Yeah. Poor guy.
Gradual petrify.
Sounds like something from, like, slam poetry.
Oh boy. I start doing some heavier spells here.
Damn. Oh.
Oh man. This guy's brutal.
Slap. Slap across the face.
I don't even have any, like, potions or anything.
Are you really gonna have another slice of cake? Judgment.
That guy was tough.
Yeah.
I don't, like, have, like, traditional potions right now.
Oh, fuck. We'll see what's around.
What, like a McDonald's? You know, like I'm funny?
No. There's a chest.
This reminds me a lot of Quest for Glory, Shadows of Darkness, the beginning part. Shout out to anybody who knows what the hell I'm talking about. There's one person out there who's played that game and is like, oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Just use the thing to get through this. Otherwise it's gonna hurt you too much.
Quiet you.
Okay, do what you want.
Damn it.
So this boss is gonna be, sounds like, maybe tough? It's an undead boss.
Should I use my, equip my undead killer things?
Well, it says undead take damage from the restorative effects of magic and items. This goes the same for revival abilities. Using life on Soul Cage will immediately defeat it.
Well, I've got that.
Using a phoenix down is also viable, but only reduces its HP to 1, so one more regular attack will take it down.
That doesn't sound hard.
But it, yeah, but it's, attacks are deadly, so...
It's like Hades and Hercules.
Yeah.
Let's go down into the demonically possessed area.
Slash, like, radiation, you know?
Gonna go fight the Cthulhu.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! To hell. You guys are being poisoned. Have a good one.
I can see your skeletons.
Goopo poopo. Goopo. Goopo. She's like, I didn't understand a single thing.
Yeah, he was just talking a bunch of bullshit. A
lot of life beneath us. Here we go. Oh.
Not quite. Preemptive strike.
So these are undead then, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Did that take away life from it?
Mm-hmm, okay. I think so. This green means it gets life.
Okay.
So the life spell should automatically kill it. Boom. Just like that. Don't care. dagger.
Are you saying we all look alike?
Wow. Whoa! Oh. This thing undead too.
It looks like it. What's the Pokemon? That's like a fire dragon.
Charizard?
It's like an undead one.
Undead one?
Does it look like that? What do you think?
I don't know if there is an undead.
I'm saying if it was undead.
Oh.
Like a zombie version.
Then yes, I suppose. Yes.
Bye.
Sure makes things easier.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Harp. Creepy.
Looks like an airship.
Some sparkling water. All right.
Pretty horny for a kid. Wow.
There, I looked at it. This bitch. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Sexual harasser over here. Should mark that.
He gets some empathy finally.
Just my imagination. Wait, was there something that was marked in the...
What?
Oh, never mind. We're good.
Okay. Alright, now let me go put that stuff in the fridge.
From above, does this thing have anything worth stealing?
What is it? The enemy?
Yeah.
Hang on.
It's okay, just...
suspicious.
He's a lizard person.
You can get an oak staff from him, magician cloak, or a brigandine.
Black mages are dark spawn of the mist.
Oh.
No.
That's sad. Want a bet?
Bring it on. Kill him right away. Oh, that's not good. Whew. What the hell? Must have just left it on auto or something.
That's what it said. It said auto.
Yeah, I know. I hit it on accident, but... Mustard bomb.
Yeah. He likes that on fire.
How much health does he have? Whoa! She's dead!
Yeah.
Got an oak staff.
Yeah, he hits you with that, like, you're dead one time. Like, 9,700.
Alright, got an oak staff.
Fire blades.
That hurt.
That was a lot. You may want to use that thing.
What are the other items he's got? Oh, mist.
Magician cloak. And brigandine. Okay. Right, the other thing only has like a 6% chance of stealing it, so.
Well, I guess I better get it then. Dang it, I keep hitting the wrong button. Uh-oh. That ain't good.
Nope. It's not. You're fucked. If you survive.
She's pissed. They're all entranced, Julie. They're all pissed.
Kill it.
Oh, we're gonna kill it. Everybody's on fire.
This earth is on fire.
Steal it, Zidane. Come on, one more thing. That's that battle assistance thing. It's gonna hurt.
Yep.
Get him. Steal it, Zidane. Come on.
Your ass up.
Doesn't seem like Zidane's done anything.
Not really. There he goes.
Finally did something. No. Dead again.
Dead yet again.
I think we need to end this.
Yep.
Said life will kill him in one hit.
Mm-hmm. Supposed to.
You got it. Get a girl. Not so tough now, are ya?
thought he said we could kill him. Let's go.
Well, we destroyed the tree of life. Great.
Rip. Hey, Luna. Cleaning your little face.
How much longer in this disc?
Let's see. Just one more thing. And then we're on to disc 3.
Go. No way. Is it all those red stones that we took?
So head back to where the fuck she lives.
She was that way?
I think so.
Son of a... That's what they look like.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like they sound like. Oh, I know I don't have any potions because I have that auto potion thing. So they've been using them.
Oh.
Oh, cool. They've got short versions of the summons.
Die.
Got him. Going back to where she lives.
Mm-hmm. Head to the kitchen.
Well done.
Hey, buddy. He's so cute. Clean his little face. I love when they clean their faces.
She lived in this path area, right?
Maybe.
Or... maybe she didn't. No, didn't we, like...
press the start button. See where it'll say... or, like, menu or something. It says where you are. Mountain paths, routes.
Is that where she lived? No, time for this.
Yeah, it just says exit the area and then return to where she lived.
Let's see, so we know it's not down there. So it's not to the right. Maybe it was...
up? Have you gone up yet?
Wait, was it this way?
For almost 18 hours.
I don't think this is the right way.
No, this is you leaving.
This way. No. Now I guess I can do this. Need one more stone.
There was like a statue you passed at some point. There was a path that you can go up. Where was that? Go up. To the left. Motherfucker.
I'm messing around.
Mm-hmm. Die.
Not messing around today.
What the fuck?
There's the tree. So that's where we just came from, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Isn't that where she lives in that Conde, whatever? So there's the tree. Mountain path. Isn't that where she lives right there?
She lives in Medane, sorry.
Okay. I think somewhere else. So I think we have to like come out of this.
Okay.
Not messing around.
Nope. So how often are you supposed to mow your grass?
How often?
Like every week or something?
Yeah, every week. Every week or two. Alright, we made
it. There you go. Head to the kitchen and enter the room where the Moogles are.
I'm home! So boom!
Behind. I want to be where the Moogles are. Meeting. This is an intervention. She's really creepy.
Crying for a change?
What the fuck?
Kina, maybe? Oh, she's crying. That's why she's...
Yes.
Having hiccups.
Yeah. It's like... Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
What's up with you and crying right now?
I know. Turns him on.
Mark it.
It's so weird.
He gets real clingy, Julie.
The fuck? Just don't even know what to say. Look at that angel over there. Jake, look at her. Hey, baby. It's my little baby. Luna. Luna, Luna, Luna.
After I take some shit.
Yeah, right. Zane, it's like, Zane, did you take the stone?
No.
What's up, baby? You're staring at me? No, no, no. I'm tired.
Do I look like a thief?
Yes.
I'm gonna eat some of that.
This delicious barbecued fish stew. Okay. Head to the Edelon wall. Yeah, perfect. There's gonna be a boss.
Heal us.
Yeah, for real. Scarlet hair.
Scarlet hair?
Mm-hmm.
Has he got some good stuff to steal?
Let's see. Ether and poison knuckles. Hmm. It says, having the abilities Man-Eater, Counter, Auto Potion, and MP Attack can greatly increase the speed of the fight. It's not necessary to steal a Scarlet. Wait,
do what?
Having the abilities Man-Eater, Counter, Auto Potion, and MP Attack can greatly increase the speed of the fight. It's not necessary to steal a Scarlet Hair's items since they can all be bought at the store already. And you only have Zidane in the fight.
Oh really? So so what should he what should his abilities be?
Man eater, counter.
Got counter.
Auto potion.
Auto potion.
An MP attack.
I don't think I have that. Alright, we'll take off. This will take off level up.
I'll take mug off since you're not gonna be stealing anything, huh?
Man eater.
Mm-hmm.
Get auto regain in there. And alright. Go Saber.
Do it.
Let's roll, folks.
Dead.
Capiche? Come get it.
I'll just make it look like I gave you the pendant, even though I gave you nothing. No shit. What is that, Luna? Oh, she's coming.
Hey. Come here.
She's like, I don't like those pants.
Luna.
You can sit with me.
She's got jeans on.
I've got jeans on. What are you doing?
Where's that old hag?
Hey. She turned back and gave you a sad look, like, why aren't you wearing jeans? Luna.
What the heck?
What in the... What are you doing? You wanna look out the window? Is that what this is?
Now, fight me. Bring it on. Nope. Poison Knuckles. What else did he have?
He has... Ether. Which I feel like you find that everywhere.
That's it? Those two things?
Just those two things.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna hit him then.
Okay.
Dang.
He's got like 18,000 health or something.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
I gotta slap him 18 times.
Mm-hmm. That's one of your skills or whatever.
I don't even know what these do. Oops.
Fucker.
That was probably bad, and I probably just helped him.
Probably. That's okay.
I'm dumb.
He's like Freddy Krueger. Or like Wolverine or something.
If I can hit him back there. Nope. Back to the middle. Thrilling.
Yeah, it is.
Dang. Dead now.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Woo.
Now you need to go to Eco's room. thought you were so tough. Oh, what?
What do you say?
Finish me. Head outside and listen to Garnet's song. No.
Yes.
I ate it.
Go listen to Dagger's song.
Mm-hmm. She's probably out front. It just says head outside and listen to her song. I don't know where she is though. Somewhere.
I can just go out by myself. I don't even need the rest of the party.
Bye, guys. She's out by, like, in another room of...
the house?
Found her.
You guys might want to tie that boat off.
Right. Did you guys mean to drift away? We're almost done with this place.
Kina. I feel like chicken tonight.
Or no, it was Phoebe singing like that.
Destroyed it with your summoning magic.
Mm-hmm.
When you were a wee baby. Sauron? Well, now that you're asleep.
Oh my god.
Pass me the water. All the Mughals are up there watching.
Like, oh, shit.
Throwing a lot of stuff at me here.
I know. Dr. Tot.
Dr. Tot! Cornelius Tater Tot.
Girl.
These cats are so cute.
Mm-hmm. Aww. Yeah, man, she's going through a lot.
Know to make you feel better?
You're my younger sister. I'm so preachy. Same. This fucker coming too.
I don't want to explain the whole story right now.
There's no time.
Amaranth. Alright. So we ditch her.
Sure.
I feel like dagger was better.
Yeah. I mean, we need to level him up anyway, right?
Well, he's gonna be a close range fighter. Probably want two close range fighters, one healer, and one black magic user.
So that's fine?
Yeah, I'd probably rather have her. We're going back to the Aoife tree?
Mm-hmm. Yep. And you have to defeat some monsters inside of there, and then that's it for this chapter.
What's the ability up skill do, I wonder? I could probably save now. Just call it a night.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I'm tired. Oh!
It's a lot of text reading tonight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was very text heavy.
All right.
All right.
Thank you all for coming. Have a good night.
See you Friday. Good night.